35 years, something like that. Put your hands together for Martin Lang, everybody. All right. How y'all doing? I'm gonna start us out with a number that I wrote off my latest album, which I got for sale for you tonight, called Mr. Blues, Miss Blues. So we can play a one for you. Yeah? You feel all right?
Yeah!
Yeah, all right. Well, let's feel better, folks, right? Woo! Blues in here. So, this is a number by a Chicagoan, Herbie Hancock.
Yeah.
Do this one. I love it. The people love it. Everybody loves it. It was one of the biggest hits in blues. Everybody knows it. Everybody knows I do it. And it's called Scratch My Back.
Yeah.
Ben Stockton. I don't know how we ever lived without. So come on, baby.
Yeah.
as I say, this is a very rare privilege, y'all, because Mr. Willie has been around for many years, way back to the beginning of all of this.
Yeah.
And, you know, at a show like tonight, where you can hear him sing, is really where you can hear real blues.
So yeah.
Put your hands together for Mr. Willie Buck.
About them, work with all of them. As my good friend Billy Friend over there, I got some CD that he recorded with me, so he's an outstanding guitar player, been around for a long time, and even Don wrote some songs that I recorded. Also, Martin Lane, he has been around for a long time playing with me, and there's a lot of more out there. So we're going to do a little thing that Martin and I had to play the recording. The title of this tune is Sloppy Drunk.
Yeah.
gonna ease on out. We've only got a couple more minutes. I'm gonna ease out on a nice little shuffle thing so y'all can mellow out for the next what we got coming up.
Thank you.